Hi guys, in this short video I want to teach you another usage of CC page turn effect. By using this technique you can enhance the realism of plants in your animations and give them a 3D look. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, don't forget to like, subscribe and turn on the notification. Okay, without further ado, let's start. Alright, the first thing I need to do is put the leaf I want to animate like this one in a new comp. For that, isolate this layer, hit Ctrl+Shift+C and put it in a new comp. I give it a name. I go to the comp and by using this tool, I set the comp size like this. Then in the composition menu, I choose the crop comp option so the comp would be cropped accordingly. I go back to the main comp. I move the layer back to where it was. Let me hide the other leaves for now. Then I apply the CC page turn effect to it. I set the controls to the top left, so I can fold the leaf like this. And then I set the opacity to 100. And I set the light like this. What's next? I work on the animation of the layer. I create a keyframe for the fold position in the beginning. I hit U so I can see the keyframe. I go to the second 2 and I change the fold position like this. Then I move to the second 4 and I copy and paste the first keyframe here. And then I make the keyframes easy ease. Let's see how it turned out. After that, to make the wind blowing animation look more realistic, I add the bend effect to the layer. I set the start point here and the end point here so the layer would be visible entirely. I create a keyframe for its bend here. I hit U so I can see the keyframes. I come here and I set it to 17. Then on the 4th second, I copy and paste the initial keyframe. And then I make the keyframes easy ease. After doing that, I have to loop the animation. For that, I hold Alt and left click on the stopwatch of the bend property. I click on this option. In the property, I choose loop out cycle. Then I right click on the bend property, I choose the copy expression only. I select fold position and hit Ctrl+V so the expression that I use for the bend would be pasted for the fold position as well. Once that's done, to make the animation more appealing, I overlap the keyframes, so I move these keyframes back a little bit. And in the end, to make the back and front view of the leaf, I duplicate this layer. I want to use it for the back part of the leaf. I right click on the layer, reveal, and then hit reveal layer source in the project. Here I duplicate this comp too. I rename it. I select it and by holding Alt and dragging onto this comp, I defer their sources. So when I made any changes to this comp, the other one doesn't change. Well, I go back to the main comp. I make the other leaves visible. I use the eyedropper tool to sample this color. I go to the back view of the leaf comp and here I change the color of the leaf. Then I back to the main comp. I hide the back view of the leaf and I select the leaf comp. And in the back page section, I choose the back view comp so the back part of the leaf would be this comp. Let's check it out and see how it looks. It looks great. Okay, you can continue doing this and animate the other leaves to get such results. I made this leaf just like this one. And for the third leaf, I didn't use CC page turn effect. I only applied the pen fade to the entire leaf, and for this part, I just animated its rotation. And for flying these small leaves, I used the CC cylinder effect, which I've already put the tutorial on my channel. If you have an interest in After Effects and motion graphics and aspire to learn this skill basically and step by step, I recommend checking out my motion design course. Thanks for watching.